How to clip a data layer. Perhaps you are working with a data layer that contains line data and you would only like to see what is contained within a particular area. For example, you have the road network for all of Ontario, but your area of focus is Mississauga. Did you know that you can clip a data file with another? Clipping data. To clip your data layer, select Geoprocessing and select Clip. Your input feature is a large data set you're going to clip from. In this example, roads. Using the drop-down arrow beneath Input Features, select the data layer. The Clip feature is the data layer you'll clip with, in this example, Mississauga. Using the drop-down arrow beneath Clip Features, select the data layer. Beneath Output Feature class, give your new data layer a descriptive name. And click OK. Your new data layer is automatically added to the table of contents and can be seen in the data view. For further instruction in ArcMap 10, please visit the UTM Library playlist.